Megan, the state brought 7 witnesses to the stand, and the day started out moving quickly, with the first 5 witnesses questioned and cross-examined before 11:30 this morning. However, after that, things slowed down as they questioned the 6th witness, Thomas Watkins, for over 2.5 hours. Watkins is Blakely's campaign treasurer, and therefore has signed many of the campaign documents the state has submitted for evidence. One of the pieces of evidence, an annual campaign finance report, is missing certain donations that were made out to Blakely himself instead of his campaign account. When asked about a $2,500 donation Blakely received personally as a campaign donation, Watkins said he never received the check and therefore did not file it in the campaign finance report. But he did note that even if Blakely signed the finance report once it was complete, it was Watkins' job to make sure it was accurate. He also added that his house flooded in 2015, and he lost many of the documents related to Blakely's campaign funds and had to rely solely on the amount that was currently in the bank. After 2.5 hours of questioning Watkins, they moved on to their 7th witness, Trent Willis. He's the CEO and founder of Red Brick Strategies, an advertising company that helped Blakely with his re-election campaign. But Willis is under investigation for a separate case, stating he allegedly stole $100,000 from a separate campaign fund, and the state failed to notify the defense or the judge of this separate investigation. Now, it's unclear if Willis can continue his testimony Tuesday morning at 9 a.m. The defense and the prosecution will meet back here at the courthouse tomorrow at 8:30 before the jurors arrive to continue to discuss whether Willis should be able to continue his testimony. Reporting live in Athens, Nicole Zedek, Way 31 News.